Prince Sebastian looks almost handsome. I'm not as handsome as the baker.
Will you shut up for 5 minutes about the baker, Adele? How do you expect to marry a prince when you insist on being the town bicyclette?
Have you seen a girl with dark hair arrive?
Dark hair? Oh, darling, no one has had dark hair in this town since they burned that girl at the stake for, well, having dark hair.
She must be here somewhere.
Oh, look, why don't you just dance with one of these girls? They've all made such an effort. Well, those two over there are particularly fetching, don't you think? Oh, Sebastian, the wedding's tomorrow. You have to announce your bride at midnight. I know you're cross, but there really isn't any time to sulk. So while you wait for this mystery girl of yours, why not give another girl a spin? You might be surprised. Dance! Now! Thank you, my saucisson.
I feel I'm on the auction block and on display. Or more like I'm the favourite dish at a buffet. My options look as good to me as tooth decay. And she isn't here. Meanwhile, bimbos are beckoning. And she has yet to appear. As I evade this hit parade of imbeciles, one thing's clear.
What everyone is talking about.
How do you mean?
You're not that bad up close.
And it's not like I meant to promise my firstborn to Rumpelstiltskin. It can happen to anyone.
And if we have a girl, I want her to be called Sunlight. And if we have a boy, I want him to be called Storm. And if we have a...
How rich are you? I'm just trying to work out if it's worth it.
Wow. My shaky grip on sanity is crumbling. And soon I will be married off and crowned the king. The ticking clock inside my head is deafening. And she isn't here. All this ceaseless unpleasantry, small talk, banal talk, so drear. The princesses, the bourgeoisie, the peasantry, all small beer, and she's not here.
Try not to say anything idiotic, Adele.
Your Majesty, I'm not supposed to mention the baker, or how handsome he is.
Oh, for God's sake! Marie, intervene!
Hello, Your Majesty. Can I tell you a secret? I've always thought you were so much more handsome than your brother.
Than my brother, who was voted the most handsome man in Europe.
Was he? Well, looks aren't everything.
No? So what is it about me that you like then?
Your spirit?
My spirit? And what is it about my spirit that you like?
All of it?
Nice try. Midnight's my time of reckoning. I'm filled with dread and with fear. And that is why I keep my eye upon the door. Still it's clear, she's not here.
to give her the crown jewels.
Oi, love! There's a scepter over here that needs polishing.
Who the hell is that?
I've never seen her before.
Who is that little tart?
I don't know, but she is so pretty.
Pretty vulgar. Look at those frightful shoes.
Sebastian, look at that girl. Well, you can't possibly say there aren't options.
Mother, she looks exactly the same as every other girl here, and just as grasping and boring and vapid as the rest of them.
For somebody who claims to have so much disdain for his high station, you are a snob, Sebastian.
I told you, I'm waiting for someone, and that's not her.
Mother, I can't do this. There is no medicine, no herbal sedative that can get me through this. Pack of coyotes upon me at feeding time, breathless and brain dead from all the inbreeding. I'd like to rephrase that, they're jackals, I'm pleading.
Just dance with them, darling, dance with them. Oh, look at this new girl as if right on cue. I said dance with her!
Fine, I'll dance with her.
What do you think of my new look?
Please don't.
What?
I don't want to talk, all right? I'm done talking. Let's just get this over and done with.
Have I done something to annoy you?
Not you, particularly, no. But all of you in general, yes.
All of us?
Girls, shamelessly throwing themselves at me.
In your dreams? And you asked me to come here?
I hate to break it to you, love. I was made to ask everyone.
Well, then why are you so shocked that we came?
I'm not shocked. I'm just depressed by the whole thing.
And by the way, Your Highness, none of these girls is interested in you. You know that, right? They are all straining to pretend they like you.
Well, you're not doing a great job, let me tell you.
Good.
You're a jerk and so arrogant. I came close to marrying you out of pity.
Oh my God, you're delusional. You think you're hot stuff, you're not quite that pretty. With each shared opinion, your chances are shrinking. Miss, you've had enough of whatever you're drinking. And if I'm the prize, there is no chance you'll win it. Excuse me, I must choose a bride in 1 minute.
Bloody shoes!
That girl can't walk in those ridiculous shoes of hers.
Is she drunk? Oh, can I drink, Mama? I want to be drunk.
Absolutely not. You're bad enough sober.
She's not drunk. She can't walk in heels.
There's only one girl in this town who doesn't know how to walk in heels. It seems we have a most unwelcome guest here. An interloper whom I cannot bear. How can she think we are unaware? Well, I know who she is.
What's she doing here? She always ruins everything.
There's no time to lose. Where's the prince? Go and kiss him. If he sees she's here, then our plan will not float.
He's where?
Over there. Hurry up, you can't miss him. Distract him, in fact, shove your tongue down his throat. No! There isn't any time! No!
Well, it appears we have our bride.
What? Wait!
Okay, I can't breathe with this dress.
Ladies and gentlemen, please bow down for your future king and queen, Prince Sebastian and the future Princess Adele.
Cinderella! Oh no, wait, please.
Leave me alone.
I didn't know it was you. I'm sorry, I didn't recognize you. You look so different.
So you just fell into my stepsister's mouth?
No, she kissed me.
Enough! Enough of your excuses. Why don't you just take responsibility for once? This is your bed. Lie in it.
Hey, just stop.
God, these shoes are killing me. Don't you dare touch me. We're done. Whatever this is, it's over. I never want to see you again.
Please don't say that.